Damn. But it is good to have revenge. You sir had your vengeance. Wow. What's going on over here? Y'all coming after me? I just had a traffic jam? Oh! Hello! Would have been nice if that was something amazing. I'll get back to you, gentlemen, in a few moments, okay? Oh, I love this fucking meds out here. It's great. It's so glorious. A regular farm with turtle beaches. Hell yeah. I just need to get that. I've definitely got that kind of farmer's tan. I said none, because I'm fucking beastly. I need to get out of the sun. Probably walk my dog. Probably gonna be playing some Borderlands today. Don't know what time, but we're gonna be playing, Dragon's Keep? Tiny Tina's Attack on Dragon's Keep, something like that? Should be fun. I'm totally, like, avoiding the spot right over here that I'm trying to get to. Unintentionally. There we go, loot box. Yay! And zombies. We love zombies. Kill them. Stop it. That's right, these two buildings right here, I've got to say, are probably the best bet for farming right now. As far as XP, because you can get a lap up here. There's so many zombies right over here. And you can just loop them around, jump out the window, be safe, lure them, and then lure them. Good stuff. Get a water when you know you need a regen. Run over here, go ahead and grab. Actually, I'm probably too heavy for that fat item box. Didn't think about that one. Just run over here and do this one. Vice versa. Just rinse and repeat. This has actually been spawning ammo pretty regularly. Backpack is full. Too much weight. That can be a good thing, though. Might mean it's an awesome item. Just gonna switch to a gun. There's ammo. So that allows to also drop it. And it's empty. Like that. Alien Ant Farm. I'm not familiar with this song, but it's on my list. Okay, this is looking better and better, I'll be honest. If I can't pick it up, that makes me happy. What's up, Zombie Man? Consider it a way of life? My mustache? No, I don't consider it a way of life. Somebody donated me a hefty amount towards extra life, I would definitely shave it. Really, I have it for, I grew it for, this Halloween, really. And I'm gonna make a, Halloween costume, Bill the Butcher. From, Gangs of New York. Daniel Day-Lewis. After that, it's whatever, honestly. I like it, don't get me wrong. Okay. You guys leave me alone if I'm right here? What was that? Oh, a honey badger! Look at that! Look at that, a honey badger. We like that, and that's actually one I can use. Oh yeah, look at that. And then you get a honey badger. And when you're trying to loot this area, I'm gonna go ahead and I wanna turn this music off. Because I don't like it. Not bad, but. There we go. Yeah. Then you can just, you know, just the great way to farm over here in Boulder City. They got meds, they got ammo, rare weapons, zombies that you can very easily train and kill and get XP, and then get smacked like a jackass. Yes, I'm wasting spinag ammo right now. A little bit. But how often do you actually get to shoot a honey badger? Huh? How often? Not very often. Unless you just seize the moments that the world gives you and do it. This is... Boulder City right now is a reflection of what I would like to see. And I'm not saying it just because I found a honey badger. Am I happy I found a honey badger? Absolutely. But the meds are spawning. Backpacks could be spawning a little bit better. But I like what they've done with Boulder City. Let's reflect that throughout the entire game. Entire map. And we'll be good. Yeah, that's why I'm getting in lair into, Yeah, I wasn't... I was in fifth grade, I think. I had a friggin' mustache. Not, like, thick, but I had facial hair growing. Until just a few years ago, really. I grew a beard about 2 years ago, a full beard. But since then, I've just been shaving. And I think that's honestly what led to my growth, was just shaving and shaving and shaving. If Sale was following, I had the hardest time trying to get in there. What are you talking about? You're talking about Zombie. Are you talking about Boulder City? You have a hard time getting into Boulder City? I am confused. Yeah, dude. Remember we had an art class, and our teacher decided to draw me, basically, because I had facial hair. It was always a joke among who I guess what I would call my friends. Hot boy has been banned. Keep saying I'm not following you. That's weird. I think there's something weird with my email that might be contributing to that. I don't know. I might. I don't know. I'm vaguely. I don't know. Like I said, I'm considering making a new channel because there's some verification issues, I think, with my stream. But I think I'm just gonna contact Twitch support. I think that's my gun I dropped. Okay. I'm a little flabbergasted I got this honey badger. Let's go find my item box and put that away. Yeah, some people's genetics are just better than others in growing hair. My buddy David has a very, like, if you think of Joe Dirt, he always jokes that he has Joe Dirt's facial hair growth. Because it grows in like he styles it. He doesn't style it, it just grows in that way. I don't think he can grow a full beard. That is a katana. That is what we were going after. And another honey badger. Wouldn't that be nice? How about a VSS? Really, VSS and honey badgers, those are the two things I usually get giddy about. Anything else like snipers, I'm like, yay! But those are my gems. Ooh, look at that, a backpack! So there we go. Boulder City, ladies and gentlemen. Boulder City. That's where it's at. AKSU is what we looted. Dude, that would be amazing. Hell yeah. My beard was about... Here, I can pull a picture up. I shaved it down here, though, so I should have left that. I would have had a lot more hair. Let's see, what do I need to find? I don't even know where my pictures of my beard would be. But I have some somewhere. There's my Wilfred costume. I guess I should open exploit. You can see me without facial hair. Huh. I gotta open that one too. This is not a picture of me. This is what I aspire to. This guy's awesome. Like, I'm not even shitting. That guy's a fucking bad. He's a baller. He's a true man. And I got a picture of my beard somewhere. Just the beard. I'm not attached. Oh, here it is. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen. Found it. That's me, with my beard. Yeah. That is me in my Wilfred suit. I'm an angry Wilfred. Oh, here's one. Here's me and my sister. This is a good picture. This is a good picture. We're going to head through here. I saw ammo. I was like, what? The guy right here, that's me. That's me right there. It's my dad. No, I'm just kidding. That's just a random picture I found on the internet of a guy who I thought looked pretty awesome. Those are me. That's my Wilfred costume. I still have that. I'm going to don that sometime soon. That's my beard that I... My beard was actually longer than that. Yeah, that's my sister. We're at some, Bazongas or something like that. Some weird place for kids to have fun. Why didn't I pick up that katana? What the hell's wrong with me? I think I could have despawned. Pretty much all this loot is from here at Boulder, and this place is very, very sustainable. You can sustain yourself here pretty easily. This is definitely the B spot if you're not trying to PvP. And you might run into PvP as well. I'm gonna start probably going on more public servers. I'll be going on obviously the stream server once that's up. I need to figure out Forrest Gump, because Forrest Gump has a whole theme behind him. I look like a mean guy. That was just a face. I was in my Wilfred costume. I thought it would be very appropriate if I looked angry. I don't know. Most of my pictures.